This is just a really quick video to demonstrate what I think is one of the dumbest features of YouTube's latest user interface updates. Here. How many decades ago did we learn that it was a bad idea to obscure the very thing people are trying to relate to? So, how am I supposed to confirm when I mouse over a video? How am I supposed to be absolutely sure that it's the video that I want, other than to have to switch away and redo it? That is just absolutely ridiculous.